ahead in tonight's Who's Hiring report, some opportunities for people looking to make a difference. A local police department is hiring, and News Channel 5's Mary Morin has the details.
The Burlington Police Department focuses on community-based policing. They say it's an approach that's all about serving the needs of the people who live there.
It's a great city. There are wonderful opportunities in all of our positions to go out and interact with the community and feel like you're doing something rewarding and at the end of the day feel good about what you've done.
The Burlington Police Department says on its website that many of its members never originally imagined themselves having a career in police work, but they wanted to help people and found it was the best way.
Basically, in all of our positions, we're looking for folks who can communicate effectively with the community and who have a drive and a desire to help. If you bring those two skills to the table, we can then mold you into a good police officer or any other position here at the police department.
The department is always hiring for police officers. They usually have between 5 and 10 positions open. It does take some time to apply, about 2 to 3 months to complete the hiring process.
And ultimately, at the end of that, we would hope to be able to extend an offer and send someone to the police academy right away.
The department is also accepting applications for community service officer positions and emergency communications specialist positions. And Lieutenant Kathleen Stubbing adds the department is committed to diversifying its workforce.
We are always interested in a whole host of people. We are looking for people with diverse backgrounds, and anyone who wants to come to the police department to work within the community, we want to be reflective of our community.
And as always, you can find all the details on our website, WPTZ.com. With this week's Who's Hiring, I'm Mary Morin.